So now I've got to find something that I can make a bow and arrow out of. Three arrow shafts that need to be worked on. Now we can work on finding the bow. I'll cut it taller than I am. Now I'm gonna hold the machete like this and use it as a draw knife. Not half bad. The next step is to dry it out with fire. The bow will get a lot stronger as it dries. Knocks to hold the string. First shot.